Did you know that during the filming of the movie Rocky IV, Stallone suggested that Dolph Lundgren, who played the role of a Soviet boxer, fight for real, so that the fight scene looked as believable as possible? As a result, after one of the strikes Lundgren, Stallone was taken to intensive care, where he recovered for 8 days.